Hi everyone, so in this tutorial I'm going to teach you the D7th chord. So you start by putting your first finger on the second string, first fret, and then you can put your third finger on the second fret, first string, and then your second finger on the third string, second fret. So let's try that again. D7th chord, first finger on the second string, first fret, third finger on the first string, second fret, and then second finger on the third string, second fret. Okay, so when you strum this, you start on the fourth string, and then you go all the way down. So fourth string. So let's do this together four times. One, two, ready, go. So that's your D. 7th chord. D7th. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.